Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm showing you how to fix the unknown USB device or device descriptor request failed error on your Windows 10 or 11 computer. It's popped up in older versions too, but this should be a straightforward fix. Let's jump right in. Start by opening the search menu, click the magnifying glass next to the search button, and type Control Panel. Open it, then in the top right, set View By to large icons, find the power options, and click Change Plan Settings next to your active plan. Then click Change Advanced Power Settings in the new window, expand USB settings, then USB Selective Suspend setting. If it's enabled, switch it to disabled. This keeps USB ports powered, then hit Apply and OK, and close that out. Next, back to the search menu, type Device Manager and open it when it shows up. Expand Universal Serial Bus Controllers. Right-click each entry like USB Root Hub or the unknown device and select Update Driver. Then choose Browse My Computer for Drivers, pick Let Me Pick from a list, and hit Next for the generic driver, usually the only option. Do this for every USB item in the list, one by one. When you are done, close Device Manager. Restart your computer using the search menu and let it reboot. Plug your USB back in. Hopefully it's recognized now. If not, try another port or test on a different PC. If it fails there, the USB device might be dead. Flash drives especially don't last forever. I have seen it plenty. That's it. Tweak power settings, update drivers, reboot, and test should get you sorted. If it helps, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more. Catch you in the next tutorial. Goodbye.